Hello guys, welcome back to SAL Deep Tech YouTube channel. So my friend, in this video, I will show you how to fix no internet connection. Make sure Wi-Fi or mobile data is turned on, then try again. Retry, error message pop up in your Android device. Some another Android phone also getting same problem, but they are mentioning different errors message like this. Their Android phone pop up, there was a problem communicating with Google servers. Try again later, or sign in to find the latest Android apps, games, movies and more error messages. But other internet apps were working properly in my phone. So my friend, I tried to solve this issue using different Wi-Fi connection, uninstalling VPN, restarting my Android phone, but still not I couldn't solve this issue. Then finally, I find way to solve this issue from my Android phone and get rid of a headache. So guys, now I am going tell you how to solve this problem from Redmi and Huawei phones. First I show you for Redmi phone. Apps in your Android phone. Little bit scroll down and tap SIM card mobile network. Next tap on you use SIM for internet in SIM card setting. Scroll down and tap access point name, APN. Tap mobile on general. Note down name for APN and edit access point. Tap more icon, tap delete and delete APN. Tap new, APN. Enter name for your network carrier name as we noted down. Enter same in APN. Finally save, exit and enjoy on Google services on your phone. Now we look how to solve this problem for Huawei phone. Go to setting apps on your Huawei phone. Tap wireless and network. Tap mobile network. Tap access point name on your internet SIM. Tap more icon on top side of right corner. Tap reset and default. Next go to carrier and choose a network provider as automatic and exit. If this way isn't working for you, please follow below step to get rid of the solved problem. Restart your phone. Turn on data and time automatically, clean Google Play Store app cache, uninstall VPN apps, if above step not work, please do factory reset your phone. Is this video helpful for you? If yes, don't forget to subscribe my channel, and hit bell icon to get new helpful video.